We're just going to do a few videos to show PETA how wrong they are about shearing and that it's not painful. Their legs are not coming out of their sockets. I forgot the other ridiculous things that they're claiming. But you can see that he's in no pain. He's pretty calm. He's not being hurt. And this is a necessary thing for their health. So, PETA got it wrong, as usual. Don't know what they're talking about. Ingrid Newkirk says that they will shed if left in the wild. That is blatantly untrue. Alpacas are domesticated animals. They do not shed. They must be sheared. Takes less than 10 minutes on the mat. We check their teeth, we check fecals, we check health, body score, we trim nails, we give injections. Just a whole health spa day.
Is that number two?
Right here.